Zero LAX airport, just heading out.
Whenever you are seated. Now say to use your laptop computers and the chargers as well.
Okay, Elise, you got our passport stamped. Looking
yeah.
Waiting for luggage.
Are you ready to go to Mexico?
Get some gas, get up there. So we're sitting here in the car. trying to get to a Walmart and parking ticket.
Here they are trying to fix
the broken. So we can't even get into the
Walmart
parking lot. So yeah, it's a good time so far.
This is Mexico City.
Of all places, we're at our Mexican Walmart. This. So we just made it up to the Paso de Cortez. Alright guys, we just woke up this morning. And it's pretty amazing out here.
There's Popo right in the background. It's pretty huge. You can see the sulfur coming off the top. Pretty awesome.
So far, getting past this gate has been the crux of our entire trip so far. There's the ridgeline. Getting up there.
So Lisa and I just reached the second overpass on the ridge. That's Popo spewing behind us, and pretty magnificent out here. Amazing on this ridge.
Distance is Pico de Orizaba.
On the left is Malinche.
So yeah, it's a little windy.
We made it to the first refugio.
Not so bad, 75.
So, yep.
Oh.
It's pretty awesome. Little bunks you can see up here. Can kind of get a gauge. And yeah, this is like the kitchen area.
I just
want
to take a nap down.
So, yep, just made it to the hut. Can see my O2 status. It's 58. So we decided after some debate that my best bet is to probably start heading down from the refugio. My oxygen's like a little too low, and yeah, it's pretty tough on my head. So heading down now.
So we're heading out to Piña de Bernal. So we just took the same turn three times and missed the exit, but we finally got it at the last one.
On the way of Piña de Bernal.
The approach.
So up here on lead, this is like pitch 3 on Berlanina, and heading up to the top of the dome here. So Lisa and I are at the base of Fico. It's this route that's going up this way, up the ridge. You can see over here we got Bernalina. Someone's on that one. We did that one yesterday. And yeah, pretty psyched.
So here's the top of pitch 1. Looking over the village, you can see the approach trail. And that's all the town of Bernal over there. With Mexico City way in the background.
There's our anchor, ready to start pitch 2, which is the crux of the Filo.
Yep, pitch 3. Woohoo! Elise coming up pitch 3. So Elise is coming up to meet up with Bernalina, which is right across to there. We're gonna climb that face. Boom.
What's up, what's up? We're heading on the last pitch of Berlinina, and that's our anchor. Lisa's leading up there. We just reached the summit. Boom. There's Bernal. All the volcano range in the background. This is the end of the climb. So Elise packing up the anchor. That side's the Chichito. And yeah, boom. We're finishing up by wrapping down. Elise and I are just cragging now at the end of the day. Got on route here. The guide had her on this route before. There she is, crushing it.
Anuncia a los ciudadanos de Judá. Aquí está su Dios. Aquí.
This is the whole plaza of the Pyramid of the Moon, the central altar. Supposedly 175,000 people were here at some point. Welcome to downtown Mexico. We're here in the city center. Beautiful church. Story of Guadalupe. The celebration actually of today. So here's the peloton following the Mother Mary. Get a little rest stop here for these guys. Piñata and wishes for a good new year.